Hey guys, another sub game here. This time we're the forger. We copied this guy's name, Phoenix Wrong. Okay, well. Okay, we only have a disguiser and forger. That's not the best. Anyone else for TP lookout? Oh, I was roblocked. Okay. Actually, this is probably good for me. I'll just say I was on one of the TP lookout asks. Yeah, if I don't claim Roblocked, they're gonna say that they're just gonna keep Roblocking me. So I might as well. Okay, we already have two TI claims. Then our scene. Phoenix right claims mid. Olive and graded. Oh, I mean, it's too late for that now. And sick. Wait, did he disguise? Yeah, okay. Yep, he disguises. Well, it looks like I can't claim TP now. Disguiser. Well, the mafioso is gone. Let's just do this. Alright, yeah, so Oliver's escort. Thank you. Did that work? Wait, we didn't attack JK, did we? Oh, that's kind of annoying. That means we hit the werewolf or something. Oh no, he wasn't healed. That sucks. Okay, I guess we're getting this up. Freddy claims alert, claims vet, not alert. If you're mad, then reveal. Well, I guess we're ending this. Thank Fred for pushing me. Alright. It's good too. Jailer on me. Why Jailer? Why not TP? Wow, you pushed the mayor. Even though that doesn't really matter. Alright. Oh, we could have guiltied this. Okay, we probably should have guiltied this. Why did Phoenix Wright leave? So it's basically 6 versus 5 at the moment. Was he really the jailer? Well, I mean, this is looking good for me so far. King saying he won't vote on Mafia. Okay. Finally! Okay, let's see if my forge went through. James Russell has left the game. I mean, you... I mean, not claiming on stand isn't actually reportable, I don't think. Is that believable? I don't know. Let's see if town falls for it. Wait, shouldn't we be getting rid of 15 since they are the escort? Get 15. Guess we're getting this. Then we also have to get rid of 15. I don't know why they haven't. I mean, we have majority. Did Vet just leave the game? Okay. May have voted guilty. Well, hopefully he gets the mayor. I'm doing what is called gesture signaling, as the other guy in my other video said. Yeah. Don't visit tonight, yeah, because it's werewolf night. Oh wait, I just realized our disguiser. It's not, we don't have majority. Jester would be on mayor, wouldn't they? Well, I'm still alive. I didn't get promoted, so I'm guessing they are both still alive as well. No, the mafioso's dead. We still have GF, but at least we get rid of the consort. No one can roadblock us now. Well, we know that this is mayor. Did the Jester really not get the mayor? Who was the mayor again? Sasha Gray. Well, two mafia down. Two mafia left, plus NK versus these two. Thank you. Yes, thanks, man. We have to get Mafia today. Yes! This mayor is the best. Can't believe they believe me. I mean, he clearly was attacked by Mafia. I'm looking, there's nothing there because I forged it. Such a grave of mayor. I don't know what kind of thing to say. You might go on YouTube. Hey guys, I'm on YouTube. No, that's probably not funny. Good guy Mayor decided to give Mafia a win. I mean, he should have known Snapple was attacked. Like, the spy said it. Snapple said it himself. Looks like the tables have turned. We're hanging the executioner. Well, that was kind of a weak game. James Russell, not claiming. I mean, I'll report it, but it's up to the judges whether they think that's game throwing or not. Yeah, I mean. Thanks, Maya. Show my appreciation for you. Kind of salty. Well, thanks for watching, guys. We'll see you in the next video. Did I mention this was a sub game? I'm pretty sure I said that. I'll just say it again.